careful not to get spotted.
Work perfectly. My love would look beautiful.
there are followers of Ares fanatics up ahead.
Maybe an ear?
I killed the man. I should get first. Do it! Now!
Going to meet. I should find out. I need to talk to him. What was that all about?
The military suspects me of smuggling deserters from the war front. Okay, fine. They knew I was doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh! Malaga's guards! They hit like bricks! Did you see a man on your way here? A skinny sort of idiot, wearing army colors.
I found a body near a cliff in the gulch. He had a note on him.
No, 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 he can't be dead! We had the perfect plan to get him home to his wife. I promised her I wouldn't let him end up like the other deserters.
You must be close to him to risk your life to help. Or he was paying you a lot.
I did it for the girl.
Girl? What girl? His wife? There's always a girl, isn't there?
Look, he got drafted into the war. She wouldn't stop crying. And my specialty is making people disappear. In a different way than you do. So, I decided to help him get back together.
It's rare to find a man with a good heart these days.
We've all got people we want to look out for. Need to look out for.
Yes, we do.
We need to get to Isabel, I mean the wife. If the guards come after me, she'll be in danger too. Please, go to her. I'll catch up when I can take her to safety.
I'll make sure she's safe. Where will I find her?
Follow the road to Kydonia. Her house will be on the left. Look for the green cloth on the doorpost. Quickly! I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Kiere.
names are you?
Looks like she put up a...
I saw the gods dead outside. Good job, Mistyos.
They got to her before me. There was nothing I could do but avenge.
She trusted me, Mistyos. All I wanted was to make her smile. But every time I tried... all I brought her was pain. It's all I ever do. I shouldn't have told her about my stupid plan to reunite her with her husband. I did this to her. Didn't I?
No, you didn't. Nobody wanted things to end like this. Least of all you.
Everything seemed okay when she smiled, you know? I didn't care who she was smiling at.
You did your best.
No one's best is ever enough.
No. No, it's not.
Take this. I was going to give it to her when I helped them escape Pythonia. To get them through tough times. They won't need it anymore, and it's too heavy for me to bear. Take it as payment for your troubles. And leave me, please.